A spaceman came traveling on a ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he halted his craft, which hung in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed, where a mother and child were lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Then stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear." And suddenly the sweetest music filled the air, and it went la la la.
Once again, the baby's crying.